I feel like, you know, we could have more security guards. Maybe, like, we could have doors that, you know, maybe are, like, bulletproof, windows that are bulletproof. You know, just better ways so, you know, a shooter couldn't get in.
Well, it was nationwide, of course, but I don't think any other school did it the way we did it, how we did the tribute with the balloon release and the roses. It was good that our student body came together, and as the world was saying, we are praying for protection. And, I mean, it is safe for the most part, but gun violence can happen anywhere. Well, it's a very devastating situation that happened, but, I mean, going forward, we just have to look to God and just pray that everything just goes smoothly throughout our school days, because once again, we never know what anyone is capable of.
Thank you.